Hello guys, I found this game. I just played a little tiny bit of it because I was actually scared and I wanted to actually make a video about this. It's called the Asylum. Of course it's a horror because, yeah. Okay. I know you can't hear me because of the thing. Okay, there you go. But of course you can still hear me when I put my headphones on. It's because I just want to talk to you before I play this game. I looked at it and it looks sick, so I'm gonna play it. We're gonna get on an elevator and we're gonna go, okay? Okay, I'm gonna put on my headphones and I'll like have it right here. Okay, we're teleporting. Ow, let's go. Higher your volume until my ears can hear until that. And turn the graphics quality to the highest. For less lag. Yeah. Do you know what? I'm not a pussy. I'm gonna turn it right there. Alright. Alright, we're starting. That's why I got scared. They had stupid intro. Please wear headphones for the best experience. Yeah, I'm wearing them. And the intro probably blew my eardrums, like, shaking. Thank you. the stupid door scared me. Probably gonna be a ghost that's not even scary. Generator. A door. jumpscare. Please. That one's the fat one. Oh my god, I thought it was gonna jump scare. Alright, back in action. For a jump scare. We're out! Let's go! Yes! Yes! Yes, finally, finally! Monster Man! Don't jump scare. Thank you. It's gonna appear right in front of us. How much do I bet you? Yep, it's gonna appear in front of us. It's gonna appear in front of us. Yeah, it is. How much do I bet you? That's not it, right? Just like waiting to jump scare. The fuck? Why is it green? Ew, poopy scary. I knew it! What the fuck? See what I told you? I wasn't joking. You should play this game, it's actually pretty scary. If you wanna play with some friends, you can play with them. It's actually pretty scary and I like it. Even though I screamed a lot, I recommend you to play it. If you have heart problems, no. Just no. You're gonna die there. Unless you have a medic right next to you. Okay. Thanks for watching.